As a major opening up measure, China aims to build the whole of Hainan Island into a globally influential free trade port by the middle of the century. As the second China International Consumer Products Expo is underway in Hainan, a Japanese businessman said that his company is willing to be involved in the building of the FTP in the Chinese island province.
2021年, 海南的旅客, 总人数超过8100万人, 加上岛内居民约1000万人口, 形成了一个接近1亿人的 巨大消费市场，日本企业可以利用海南自由贸易的零关税、低税率、减税制的优势，通过参加中国国际消费品博览会这样的国际化展览平台，以及通过与本地企业合作，开展一般贸易、跨境电商和免税品贸易等不同方式的业务，甚至投资设立现地企业。
Officials say steady progress has been made in building Hainan into a free trade port. In 2021, a total of 1,981 foreign invested companies were newly established in Hainan, surging 81.7% year-on-year. The Hainan FTP is scheduled to initiate independent customs operations by 2025.